I'm going to read you a book called The Rabbit Listened. One day, Tyler decided to build something. Something new. Something special. Something amazing. Tyler was so proud. But then, out of nowhere, things came crashing down. The chicken was the first to notice. Cluck, cluck, where's the what a shame. I'm so sorry. Sorry, this happened. Let's talk about it. Cluck, cluck. But Tyler didn't feel like talking. So the chicken left. Next came the bear. Grrr! How horrible! I bet you feel so angry. Let's shout about it. Grrr! Arr! Grrr! But Tyler didn't feel like shouting, so the bear left. The elephant knew just what to do. Chomp, chomp, da da. I can fix this. We just need to remember exactly the way things were. But Tyler didn't feel like remembering, so the elephant left. One by one they came. The hyena, hee hee, let's laugh about it. The ostrich, gulp, let's hide and pretend nothing happened. The kangaroo, let's task. What a mess, let's throw it all away. And the snake, let's go knock down someone else's. But Tyler didn't feel like doing anything with anybody, so eventually they all left until Tyler was alone. In the quiet, Tyler didn't even notice the rabbit. But it moved closer and closer until Tyler could feel its warm body. Together they sat in silence until Tyler said, "Please stay with me." The rabbit listened. The rabbit listened as Tyler talked. The rabbit listened as Tyler shouted. The rabbit listened as Tyler remembered and laughed. The rabbit listened to Tyler's plans to hide and to throw everything away. To ruin things for someone else? Though it all, the rabbit never left. When the time was right, the rabbit listened to Tyler's plan to build again. I can't wait, Tyler said. It's going to be amazing. Sometimes hugs say more than words. The end. What was your favorite part of the story? My favorite part of the story is where the ostrich said, "Let's hide in it."